Hello guys and welcome to Rise of Nations, Rise of Legends. You've been asking me for a long time to play this one and I finally got my hands on it. I will play against an easy AI, moderate is too much, very aggressive. Yeah, I will go with easy or default. Not sure. Moderate is too much for me at this moment. So let's go with easy. Let's see more about the game. I will play with the Vinci faction. There are three factions. And this guy will play with the alien faction. Not alien, alien. Alright. No hoax creator. This is going to be a 1v1. We have some teeps. Okay. This is the only mine we have. Okay, I'm gonna say. Let's make a market. Let's do one research. One upgrade over there. I need to pay them 250 if I want them to join me. Now it's not gonna be that easy to get that much money. So let's build two caravans. Let's get another market. I have a scout. This is the Da Vinci helicopter. Yeah. This is how I'm sculpting the whole map. Let's get a military district. I want to build a tower for defense purposes. Nobody's gonna say anything about it. These guys are neutral, okay? Rise of Legends is a huge combination of Empire 3 and Empire 3, similar with Empire 3. Rise of Legends, Empire 3 plus Rise of Nations. I just encountered the enemy. Are they fighting me or what? Acquires large city. That's gonna take a while until we get large city. Okay. We get some help at last. The melee units are the most dangerous against against ranged units. Okay, let's summon a hero. We're capturing that building. There's a huge mine over there. I need to put my hands on it. These are just volcanoes, nice. Now this thing requires large city. You're gonna have to wait a little longer. Heals units and adds to population cap. Yes. This is the hero. For each level, greatly increases the attack and everything else. Wait. 140. Now I'll fight with those guys. There's no other way. This map is a little harder due to the lack of resources. Provides wealth income 25. This thing, what does it do? Cities control territory and can extend. Okay. Think we can do this. And they become enemies. Now, our hero will have its health increased and will give me some bonuses. I can get more heroes, but they're gonna be more expensive. Large city at last. What will this fallen jaguar do? Oh, it has an attack. It can attack air units. And I kind of feel in trouble. You see, it takes units, guys. So I had full squads. Now I barely have any units. It takes units in order to capture a city. It's like you have to garrison it. Does it provide health? Is it mine now? It's not mine. Oh, the peace lasted only a bit. I think I actually harmed myself more than I did good. Let's build another mine. Nice, we've got Trudinium and a new unit. it has been captured officially. Can they come through this path? I've got my doubts. 212. Okay, I'm gonna pay for that one. My income is very good now. This gives me wealth. Right? Right. It's gonna provide more health if I make this upgrade. So let's do it. I need to place a few more markets to increase my resource cap. Otherwise, yeah, I'm stuck. I need another market, which is 100 diamonds, tritanium, timonium. Okay, that makes sense. I can have 7 more workers. And I'm gonna need 2 markets. So, this is what the market district does. The industrial district. Hey, you may visit the prototype factory and blah blah blah. You see its creations, blah blah blah. You know, each one has a bonus. Yeah, I think this is the only way the enemy can use to attack me. So, if we hold this area tight, I'm gonna send this unit over here so it can get healed. Increases the population cap. I don't want that yet. Let's add another district. Let's build another mine. And let's upgrade the current mines. If we can, on this one we can. we get extra income. 10 additional timonium. So that's pretty cool. Look, the AI is really strong. I need to purchase 10 military units, otherwise I'm in trouble. So let's make a barracks. Yeah, I didn't purchase units, but I do have units. There are other means. Need more American districts. Okay. I want to increase the American district number, the number of American districts. Okay, we're under attack. We are under attack. Oh, look at that update. There's more research that I want to do. A research that will allow my units to actually heal within my territory. So I will be able to resist more attacks. got myself a few more units. This will give me some more resources. Oh, we're under attack from that side. Yeah, my resource production is under attack. Get over here and heal yourself. So we can have three types of barracks: for tanks, for land units. Let's also make research labs. I'm gonna make 4 at the moment. I need 9 in the end. Okay, this is the update I want to make. My units will heal within my territory. Okay, ground units receive plus 10% attack. Isn't that a good thing? It is a great thing. Okay, I'll make the first 4. This one allows me to see inside the enemy base. This one produce either 20 timonium or 15 weld. So let's get it. I just increased my production. This will allow me to trade. And this one this one, what will this one do? This one will provide inspiration to the nearby friendly soldiers. There are no friendly soldiers nearby though. So we are cool. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And 43, okay. Another timonium mine will cost a lot. I don't want to get on enemy territory because I will suffer attrition. So let's get a bit behind. And then we will make upgrades, we will make a lot of things. Good. Dude, I wanted market. Okay. My units will heal after they disengage. Look. Allows me to see things. There you go. Now I can see what the hell is going on. Another good upgrade. Yeah, they're completely healed. I didn't produce much units. The enemy did produce quite some units, but it didn't work too well for them. I need 450 Thymonium in order to make the great city, and that's it. This is the highest the city can get. Oh look, this will increase the Thymonium production. The melee units. So here's what I want. Let's research the other things. This is the light flying vehicle. Yeah, I want to get all of them. I will not improve the cargo dirigible because this is it. What I'm interested in is the Doom Cannon. I would like to get that. But before we get that, we got some problems of our own to mind. That's the biggest it can get. Really powerful. They don't have levels, only this unit has levels. Which level is it? What's this? Camera tone. Oh, we can change the camera. Standard. The palace district basically increases the overall bonuses of all the other districts and everything else. This one is as large as it can get. This one raises the population count. Well, we got close to something. My territory expanded so much. Let them be. Let them be. They will eventually suffer from attrition or something. I just lost one, I think. Yeah, I lost both Jaguars. It's a sad day for me. You just get killed. When you build a district, you get some extra units. Not from all districts. Okay, fully upgraded. This one is not fully upgraded. It requires two more districts, but I will not bother with it anymore. I think I am very good as I am, so I will go ahead and build a research lab because I've got work to do. I need 1,800 Timonium to make the Doom Cannon. And from what I've noticed, I need to trade gold for Timonium. Okay, it looks like the price stays the same when we buy. I just made the research to improve the amount of Timonium I get. I mean, I will pay less wealth for 100 Timonium. So let's see what's the difference. Right now, okay, 10. That's a good difference. And now we're gonna go here and we're gonna build a Doom Cannon. Let's make 3 more research labs. Gonna build a bunker fort. Yeah, I should have built this one a bit closer to my borders. Timonium smelter automatically creates a constant stream of clockwork men. 350. Alright. Good things are going on. I want to fully upgrade all my units. Wait. Whatever. Everything has been built, including the bunker, which can create units. And now the cannon, guys. Strong anti-building attack. Creates an area of deadly poison that persists over time. Personal attack affects both ground and air targets. Okay. Let's use this one. Let's see what's the effect. Did it shoot? Oh, nice. It's approaching. That was good. They are in my territory, therefore they suffer attrition. Cool. Whoa, the upgrade for this thing is insane. 1,800 gold. Wait, the upgrades are instantly. Let's also see the poison attack in action. Let's strike there. Oh my god, only attrition is killing them. Attrition alone. Okay, the shot is the same way. And now there it goes. And I'm also gonna hit the units as well. Let's see if the impact will have any effect. I didn't have much on... Yeah, the impact didn't have much effect. Let's get... let's trade. 75 wild. What the hell? Why is the King Leviathan so damn expensive? $300 timonium. And 1,200 gold. I got the money. Let's see, is it a giant or have I waited for no reason? Building even has guards. Really, this is what I waited for? Really, nigga? This? You call that a giant? camera has been locked. How did I? Yeah. Lot of short keys. It is time to launch an attack, guys. This can no longer go like this. This is it. This is what I've ordered. You little bastards. It took them a while to get here, but it finally got here. This is the giant I wanted. King Leviathan. This guy has to be in the middle. It's a bit retarded though. Sad. Wanna see it in action? Look how much I expanded my borders. Oh, the enemy got a hero. Let's get two heroes then. Dude. Everything gets killed. Yeah, this is where it ends, guys. Rise of Legends. Really fun. I hope you enjoyed it as well. Make sure to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and also check out my official sponsor if you want to buy any games lately. Yeah, you can use the SHD code to get 2% cash back. The link is in the description, guys. This is where it ends. This is where it truly ends. Whoa. Okay, these are the heroes. Thank you guys for watching. As I said, hit the like button, subscribe, and check out G2Y.com, my official sponsor. The link is in the description. Bye bye.